Ooh, this is pretty. I guess these are called Mormon rocks. I don't know. Of course there's trash on it. Short little hike. Mormon Rocks, San Bernardino County. And there we go. Walked a little ways, a little more. Looks like a dry creek bed or something. Closer to the weird rocks. Pause.
Beautiful rock.
Ooh.
I'm not sure
it is. Closer we get. They're like bubbles. They're like really sanded. It's like Flintstone rocks. Kind of cool. Even closer. Ooh. Oh, there's Troy over there. These little hollow out things. It's cool. Oh, cool. This is how it happens naturally. Okay, now this is really close up. I'm right on them. I'm not gonna climb up this, so. So it looks kinda gravelly like. I could, yeah, see that? I'd probably slip off of it. Oh, there's a little water that comes down. Maybe some people could climb up it, I don't know, just for the fun of it. These weird, looks like Mars. Drippy. That's probably enough for one video. It's the Bottle Ranch. Apparently it's only open till 6. So I guess I'll have to film from the outside. It's kind of cool though. Come on in, don't. No, well, not right now. Whoa. This place is pretty expensive. What are they honking at us for? Rosecrans. I get these signs from everywhere. Oh, look at a surfboard. Oh, I like that old Chevron. That's really cool. That thing's really going. They should draw electricity from that thing. Look at that thing. I guess that's all of them. People shot those things. The sun got shot a few times. I guess I can go down the side, huh? There's the famous Coca-Cola one. Let's go a little bit down here, but not too far. Ooh, train. We're real close to the train. Here's his house. Hi, Elmer. Here's Elmer.